My daddy makes me very proud because he achieved so many things.
He even played in the Olympics.
And they gave the whole team gold medals. My daddy said this is his proudest moment, to be a Nigerian. He also won lots of other stuff.
That's right, my boy. It's good to be at the top of your game.
So it was a big shock to me when the doctor said I might never play again. But I was determined to never give up, so I worked harder to be even better. Through this, I've learned that you can overcome life's biggest challenges and achieve your greatest dreams. You just need to dig deep and believe in one thing: yourself. It's in you.